Most of the asteroids are in a region between Mars, which is here, and Jupiter outside here. All the blue dots in here are the asteroids. This is a random sample of 10,000 asteroid orbits. In total, there are more than 500,000 known asteroids, and there might be more than a million. Most are quite small. They can range from 10 meters to 100 meters, kilometer sized. The larger is Ceres, with about almost 1,000 kilometers in diameter. But this is quite an unusual size for an asteroid. The asteroid belt is from maybe something like 2 astronomical units up to maybe something like 3.5, but also up to maybe 4 astronomical units, different distance from the Sun, and 1 astronomical unit is the distance Earth-Sun. However, the asteroids are not only located in the asteroid belt, most are, but there are also asteroids located along Jupiter's orbit, and of course then there are the Trojans, which are in the Lagrange points following Jupiter in its orbit around the Sun, and also being before a little bit ahead of Jupiter around the Sun. So most of the asteroids are in the asteroid belt. However, they can be found throughout the entire solar system.